feel my way through some of the Bolognese sword and buckler movements, just doing some basic cuts and thrusts, and before I do like real deep dive reading into specifically Marazzo, since that's who I've been focusing on so far. So, go ahead, let me know how you think all this worked out, and let me know what you think about my comments that I'm going to leave in through the video so far. Get into one of the other guard positions that I feel attack much, much better. Looking at myself doing that in the camera, I can really see how protected I am behind that buckler. It's much different than the Georgian. I feel like just having it sit out there, all I could see around it was like the top of my head. And if I can see why this would be a much more passive shield system. I'm finding from these three guards is a lack of attacks from this side. Although, if the buckler doesn't move much, then it would be hard to deliver a lot of cuts as your buckler is going to get in the way. hand feels very exposed doing that, but that may be how I'm supposed to attack from the inside. Anyway, let me know what you guys think. Thank you very much.